Hello everyone, 4DIYers here with another tutorial video for everyone. Now in this particular video here I'll be doing a demonstration on how to gain access to the rear taillight bulbs in a BMW E39 body style. Now this does apply to the pre-facelifted version which was found in the years 1996 to 2000. The years 2001 to 2003 have LEDs in the taillights rather than all incandescent lamps. Now they do have a couple incandescent lamps as well. But it is a different method in removing them. Now this particular car I am working on here is a 1997 BMW 540i. Now in order to gain access to the rear of the taillights to remove the bulbs, this method does apply to both sides, whether it is the driver or passenger side. Now on one side of the vehicle you should have a CD changer if it is equipped with it, and the other side you will have the battery. Now what covers those up is just basically a trap door. As you can see here, you just pull the carpet panel back. And just swinging around on the inside here, you can see there is the rear of the taillight assembly. Now in order to remove this plastic assembly in the back side here, in the center of the panel you will have a little quarter turn knob. Now once you turn that knob quarter, you'll be able to remove this, so no tools are needed. So just doing a demonstration on this, you'll see you do have to turn the knob counterclockwise. Once you've done that, you can then go ahead and pull the assembly out. Now in order to remove the bulbs, now you do pick whichever one is burnt out, which you want to replace. And all you have to do is just simply push down on the bulb here, turn it counterclockwise, and it pops out like so. And you can see there is tabs on each side. Now depending which bulb is burnt out will depend on which replacement bulb is required for this task. Now when reinstalling this panel again, you want to make sure this little knob here, this quarter turn knob, the inside portion of it is turned in a horizontal manner when it is held up like so. Now on the opposite side, the knob will be turned on a vertical direction, just so you know. And then when you do turn it down clockwise, it will be in a horizontal fashion then. Once you've reinstalled the light panel, you can then close up the trunk liner, then hop in your vehicle and just do a double check just to make sure the bulb is working correctly. Now thank you for watching my video. If you have any comments or questions, please don't hesitate to post them below. Also, please subscribe to my channel and like my video.